Do you know what the most populated prison in the world is? Take a wild guess. It's a mental prison. Cages are not made of iron, they are made of thoughts. Most men are self-indulgence bounded by worldly propensities, blindly ignoring their freedom. If you spent your whole life in a prison cell, and I came to your cell with two options, a key to leave your cell and to leave the prison forever and live your life, and a loaf of bread to fulfill your hunger, which one do you think most people will take under those circumstances? For everybody that says the key, how many of you have felt psychologically or emotionally stuck in life and have never changed your habits or thought patterns? See, you chose the bread over the key. If you ever been in a relationship where you expected someone to make you or keep you happy instead of creating, manifesting, then maintaining your own happiness, you chose the bread over the key. You see, the man in the prison cell is blinded by hunger. He is being controlled by his lower self. But let's go even deeper. Freedom is an illusion. Because even if he could go outside, he would still be a prisoner. The greatest prison ever built is a prison without bars. The mental prison that eyes cannot see. Him and most people know even outside the bars, you're not truly a free man. Humans are creatures of habits conditioned by a limited mindset. His habits have more power over his mind than the thought of his own freedom. The person that chooses the bread over the key is focused on being hungry and not on the will to be free. The bread is like a salary or 9 to 5, while the key is the key to becoming an entrepreneur. Now, I'm just using that as a metaphor. Don't be offended, but ask yourself this. What is the use of having my own dreams if I'm willing to work 20 to 30 years to make somebody else's dreams come true? Ask yourself that question every night before you go to sleep and see if your life changes. Always remember, you are me and I am you. We are one and never two. Break out of that mental prison. Peace.